And England will bow out bottom of their group, unfortunately. And Italy will go out despite winning 3-0 handsomely.